The 2017 ASLA ACE Legacy Project is dedicated to actualizing academic enrichment and family bonds at an inner city high school in downtown Los Angeles. Santee Education Complex in South Los Angeles is the site of the 2017 ASLA Legacy Project. Santee students in the Advanced Placement Environmental Studies class collaborated with ASLA ACE Los Angeles League of Arts members and students of Cal Poly San Luis Obispo Landscape Architecture Program to develop design solutions for the redesign of the linear central plaza of the campus.
I feel like we need more working space, more places so we can work, and well, the land isn't used, so we should be able to use every land as possible for every student so that it's available for every student.
Features and amenities suggested by students helped direct and inform design decisions to mitigate the cultural and social issues identified by the shareholders.
We also sat down several of the firms in Los Angeles, and we've had design charrettes. And out of those charrettes, we initially created three design ideas and then took those to the students and got their information on what they liked, what they didn't like. We took those ideas back, had another charrette just a few weeks ago, and actually from that came a great comprehensive landscape plan.
The proposed design supplements a plant aquaponics garden created by the Los Angeles League of Arts in the plaza and includes new seating, dining, activity spaces, and planting areas to replace underutilized concrete paving. To complete the installation of the 2017 Legacy Project, ASLA is seeking product donations from Expo exhibitors. It is through the generous donations of our vendors that our Legacy Projects are brought to its true fruition. Upon completion, the space will enrich the sense of school community and perpetrate the Legacy experience into the future. The new vision of the Central Plaza at Santee Education Complex proudly contributes to ASLA's tradition of legacy in the convention host city.